home to just football these days, we're here at Sun Life Stadium for this matchup between the Oakland Raiders and the Miami Dolphins. When you look at this matchup, you've got to talk about the deep threats, the guys that can go long, and two of the best, speediest receivers in the game are going to be on the same field today.
Yeah, it's going to be fun to see how they, both teams, the offenses, how do they get the football to these speedy wide receivers. And no matter what you do on the defensive side, you go, well, we're going to take them out of the game, we're going to double team them. Really, how are you going to do that when they're in motion? Always changing formation. Very tough to do that. You just got to rely on good tackling and try to prevent those short catches and long runs.
First down, off that left hand for the snap.
Three down. Let's go. Here we got Mike, number 53. Time.
Looks to his left. Brings the play to another one. Nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself
They're coming.
The decision gave them the first down.
That time they have double coverage. They go on the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go. That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Park lines, a receiver in the slot. Tannehill's back in shotgun formation, looking long, and it's incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field, high arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Lined up now as a slot receiver. Set up screen. That ball was picked off. In on the stop.
They can just do everything. They're strong enough to stop the run. But how about this interception? Good job. Good reading of the quarterback and a nice catch.
The timeout calls the timeout.
Ohio!
They face first down. Shakes off the tackle. And he's going to slide feet first.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. Also, it opens up so many other things for you.
Is able to make a stand.
That's the great thing about playing defense, Jim, in the NFL. It just takes one play to stop a drive, and we just saw it that time on the defensive side.
An empty possession.
The kick is no good.
Long field goal drive was missed there, Jim. I know it's early in the game, but that's just a bad job by the coach. Should have punted it and played field position.
And the pass is picked by Wilson.
Good job at that time by the defense, not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got
Ohio!
The interception.
Ohio!
First down on the way. McFadden's going to receive the toss. Tackled down at the 47.
Hey, you're an offensive lineman, and you cannot line up and just run the football straight
ahead. Flex round!
You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying you're tougher than you are, and he's going to come right at you.
Got the first, and he's got some space.
Black Brown!
And gets you yardage by running the football.
He can. He had great success at Ohio State running the
football. Here we go!
This offense is hot. Another first down, and they are moving down the field.
Ohio!
Mike is 59.
Ohio! Here we go! Flex round!
Check 59.
Come on, let's go! Flex round!
Pick me up.
Ohio! Let's go!
Going deep. Touchdown.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
Offside defense.
Defense was trying to guess the snap count, and it cost them there. Get set, looking to
Everybody's expecting a pass. They were ready for the run, and they stopped the offense for a short gain in the red zone.
The Raiders with the PAT to come. And the point after is good. Raiders ready for action. Left the defender standing there.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
Going to get set in the slot for this snap. DJ Hayden is there and picks it off.
Anytime you're backed up on the offensive side, the quarterback's got to be extremely careful.
Because if you turn it over,
you're just giving points to your opponent. Bedtime, a bad decision by the quarterback, and he throws it easy. Interception for the defense.
Watch the blitz. Flex round.
Fire will be under center.
Here we
and
go.
Left side. Touchdown. Good job on that touchdown that time.
And I'll tell you, there's nothing like being on top of the other team to make them see you.
The Raiders for the point after. Add the extra point. The kick is good. The threat, and he'll start his return now. Able to move past the ball. And brought down at the 23.
34 on return.
and Wallace in the slot. First and 10. This is a screen play all the way. And they bring it back to 38 yards.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down. Now you can do anything you want on the offensive side. You got that defense guessing.
First and 10. For an open receiver on the right. Shrugs off the first hit. Following that completion, screen pass.
Really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Man left. Lined up now. Slot receiver. Tannehill from the gun. He's going deep. But it's incomplete.
Well, for some reason, his quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover, too. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
That puts us to second down.
Go, challenging the
to the right side.
The quarterbacks in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just pick it up.
Screen.
Getting away from the pressure.
Gain of two.
Anytime you get the red zone, you get the ball in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today.
Motion.
Three.
Well, we see it more and more. Football thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a lot of
play.
Three down. Let's go.
And we got Mike number 53.
Team minutes down, 45 minutes to go, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
First down and 8 after the completion.
Good job up front. Offense is going to be happy with that.
Just had to avoid the six ball. He's
the intended receiver. Such a big guy.
Flex round.
They give it to the running back. Maybe six
at him.
Right, take him.
Good job there.
Ohio!
Let's go, watch the blitz.
Get there.
He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Flex round! Flex round!
Hey, man. His family's watching, so we'll give
here we go! Here we go!
Get the interception, and it keeps the other team from getting points on the board.
Offense.
Hey, he's man. Looks like man. Motion.
Ryan Tanner will take it from the gun. And
Jim, I can't say that's great defense. That's just a poor throw and a poor route run by the wide receiver.
Second down, watch the blitz.
He's coming over the middle. You just take for granted that if it's open, you are going to hit it. But the quarterback makes a big mistake, leads the receiver too far to the inside, and it goes incomplete.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation.
Watch the blitz.
Handle from the gun, throwing out to his left. Easy catch there, no one near him. Touchdown, and it goes the gap.
Gotta take advantage of situations like this. How often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open? Good job. They took their eyes off the football before it got to him.
Ohio! Come on, let's go!
Darren McFadden will run with
it. Ohio!
They got some men up front.
Here we go! Ohio! Ohio!
Looking to scramble. It's got some daylight. The tackle was made.
There we go, deep. That's the way to hit.
Well, good job that time by the defense getting the pressure on the quarterback, but you can't let him break the pocket. Look at this time. He breaks the pocket. He's looking down the field. Nobody open, so he decides to run and picks up some big yards.
Flex round!
They're coming!
Let's go! He's going to get set in the slot for this snap, and he'll try it well.
Touchdown!
The Raiders line up now for the point after. Driving extra point is good.
The Dolphins are back deep, waiting for the kick.
Signals right away.
Fair catch.
First down.
Yep. Man left, man. Ooh,
in motion. They're going to get him here for a sack. You can sack the quarterback. You're just rushing the defensive lineman. You don't need any tricks. You don't need any blitzes.
Motion.
The receiver out to the other side. Incomplete. Outstanding coverage on the deep throw, forcing the incompletion.
That's why he's one of the best in the league. He's aggressive, he can take away short passes, but also has the speed and the ability to get back there and knock down those deep ones too.
They face third down after the incomplete pass. Shotgun here. Fire it out to the left. Makes the catch in the open field. First down here.
Here we go.
Here's the handoff to Darren McFadden.
Flex round. Let's go. Ohio.
It was quick, it was fast, and they get a sack on the quarterback.
Flex round! Here we go!
Secondary. They'll go nickel.
What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Flex round.
Backs off the line. Snap from the shotgun. Down the field. We've got an injured player on the field.
I don't even want to speculate what the injury is, but I think it's safe to say by just watching the player, he's in a lot of pain, and I hope it's not serious.
Coming up.
Fast.
Looking long to Mike Wallace. Second down here, looking to the right side and run.
But it only goes for a couple yards.
Let's go. Here we got Mike, number 53.
Let's go right here now.
Motion.
The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
I got press.
Out of the field. Good job by the deep pass. They throw by the quarterback. The
zone.
Fourth down.
Well, that's a big opportunity missed when you drop a pass like that.
Hip.
Hart lines a receiver left in the slot.
Two downs.
Got it in the gun.
Pass.
Throws to the right. The Dolphins get a first down. Kevin Burnett able to bring it down. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. Once he gets a little situated there, he's going to be back in the game.
First and 10.
What do you come off? That was just a bad play call. Time by the offensive coordinator. Down the side, inside the 20-yard line or the red zone. Find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
It was right from here.
Look, these receivers wear the rules that you can't touch them. There's no excuse for dropping the football.
The offensive line for the seventh play of the drive.
Let's go.
Second and goal at the two.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts them ahead. And it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind. Picked off by the defense.
Hart lines up as a receiver.
Three down.
Let's go. And we got Mike, number 53. Mike 53.
Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Looking to go deep.
Touchdown. Let's go. Nothing like that. The quarterback who has a good arm. He can just fire this football into a tight spot.
What a catch!
Well, he is really on the football that time. That's why he had success throwing the football down the field. I'll tell you what, this defense, they need to start blitzing this quarterback.
Ohio! Flex round!
Time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
And this will be a 50-yard field goal try. It could
good.
They always want to get something out of it. Get some points. This time, the kicker gets a gun. Gives a three.
They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squid kick. Here's the big toss. And out past the 30. Brought down near the 35. And as the first half comes to a close, we'll take a quick break before the beginning of the second half here in South Florida. We're back here now in this one, where the Dolphins are leading by 7.
You cannot think, so look out. Tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
Extra point is good. Sebastian Janikowski lining up for the kickoff. Steps out of bounds.
Kickoff return 23 yards.
And Wallace behind the net. First and 10. And Wallace going to take the handoff now. This will be second half.
Man left, man.
Three down.
Especially nowadays in this league, where they do everything they can to make sure that quarterback doesn't get hit. So that's devastating to take that kind of hit.
Three down.
To Mike Wallace, makes the catch deep down the middle of the field. There's the offense picking up another first down. Third down. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
That's a good job.
Teams in the NFL spend
about 30-40% of their time all week long practicing plays in the red zone. So there's a lot they can do here. Let's see if they come up with something that works.
Hip.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. They're set up screen.
Incomplete.
Offense lines up.
Let's go.
Goal from the four.
He'll throw it over the middle.
Ball's going to be incomplete. Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Dolphins team official. It appears this is just a minor injury, so he'll be back on the field here in short order.
Try to stop your run. When they do that, you fake it, you throw it down. That's about as easy as it gets. And the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done.
Here we go.
What? None.
Flex round. Ohio.
That time they got great pressure on the quarterback. He's still in the pocket as long as.
But once he broke outside, still looking down the field, trying to get that big pass play. It's not there. He takes off, and what a nice game running the football.
Ohio!
The Raiders approach
here
the
we go.
Line, and they're going with their jumbo package.
Flex run!
He'll turn it over.
play calling, bad execution, and go to the sideline. That's where you deserve to be. Backed up, they go after them, they're aggressive, and what does it do for them? It gets them an interception inside the opponent's 20-yard line.
Ohio!
The defense comes out.
Here we go!
Flips it to the right.
Brings it across for the score. Touchdown.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
The Dolphins are back deep, waiting for the kick return.
And a touchback.
Quarterback coming to the line. Hoping to avoid being sacked for a third attempt.
For the deep ball.
Oh, that could have been intercepted, but he could hold on. Well, they go for the ball, but the defensive backfield was not fooled.
Yeah, they were all over at that time. And that was like shadow defense. Wherever the receiver was going, the defense
coming,
was right next to him.
And Wallace, a receiver in the slot. And he's going to be brought down.
Nice shot that time, but the outside linebacker gets the sack. They ask a lot of these guys now. They are special players in the NFL. Stopping the run and the speed to get outside and get the sacks on the quarterback, too.
Throws the pass.
That's a terrible job. You got third and over 10 yards. You don't get a pass rush. You don't cover them down the field, and you give up the first down.
The Dolphins are coming off a big play to end the third, and now they'll try to keep up the momentum as we begin the fourth quarter. Sets them up here on this play. He's headed right. Tyvon Branch in on that last play.
This team, they can power it up in there.
Run.
They deck him in the backfield.
Good job on the option play. They just attacked the defense. The quarterback kept the football, but there's nowhere to run, and he lost yards.
Hip. What's the man? See the man? Yep. Man left, man left.
Let's go. Hey, we got Mike, number 53. Mike, watch the slant. Watch the slant.
In motion.
Motion.
Play clock running down.
Body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Ace!
That was a big
play. Black 58, Black 58, Black 58, Green 90.
Screw!
play and they stop.
This Black 58, Royal! Ready! Black 58!
Second and 14. Ah! Mm-hmm.
An upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
Check
55! Ball is snapped at.
Come on, let's go!
Comes out of the nickel. Escaping the pressure. It's away from the stack, and the quarterback will bail out on this play.
Number two, slide on the first.
Here on the defensive side, you just cannot lose containment, even on a quarterback. That time, they pressure him in the pocket. He takes out. There's no containment on the outside. He gets out there. Nobody open to throw it to. So he just picks up
deep
yards. Running to his right. He's in the clear. To a stop.
How many times do you have to see him run out of the pocket and pick up yards before you start doing your job?
Ohio!
Time is beginning to run out here midway in the fourth. Gets away from the pressure. The quarterback will protect himself here.
You don't want that. Get out of here, baby.
Black Brown! Come on, let's go!
Running back normally, but this time lined up as a receiver in the front.
Here he goes.
This is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run?
I got press!
We reach the 2-minute warning. Lining up
here,
this one trying to hold on to the lead.
They stopped the first down play that time by the offense.
The hit jars the ball out.
Down, even though you're losing in the second half and you don't get it, You just got to deal with the little bit of adversity.
Can
go out there and stop the other team's offense.
Run.
And the tackle is made. As an offensive coordinator, the call
watch the blitz,
to
catch
the defense off guard when you're winning and it's late in the game. Played it very predictably. The defense was ready,
Mike,
nowhere to go.
Mike 53.
Hip.
Four down. Let's go. And we got Mike number 53. Four down. Let's go. And we got Mike number 53.
Run.
And the first down.
That's what you're going to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
Picking up the first down. And they go back to the ground. And he's going to be down right around the 43. The Raiders signal for the timeout. And that's the first one they've used.
It was a nail biter.